So video 8, and it's coming on nicely now. I've done the work before I've done the video, the introduction. So you can see we've got it all lined on the insides, and we've got the outside sanded, we've got the bottom filled and sanded. It's coming on very nicely. So the next job is to apply the stringers, which are just pieces of 1x3 that go around the edges here on both sides. After that, we need to be looking at putting the gun ports in according to the instructions, but I'm going to give it a coat of varnish above the waterline before that. I'm going to line the decks as well, put some joint marks in and some trinel marks in, just to give it a bit of detail. I should have probably done that before I put the bulwarks on, but never mind. It would have made it easier. You can do that by drilling and putting cocktail sticks in and cutting them off if you want to go to real detail, but I'm just going to do it with a pencil. I'll show you the finished product. I always use a propelling pencil for the simple reason that it is, what's the word? It's always the same. It's always the same because it's the same thickness. It never wears down and gets a thicker finish like you do with an ordinary pencil. So always use a propelling pencil. Consistent, that's the word I was looking for. Consistent. So now I'll show you how we did this in the rest of the video.